The Witcher. It's been a little while since I've streamed The Witcher, other than Samurost earlier today. The Witcher, I believe, is the most recent game I streamed, and then I believe before that it was also The Witcher. Before that, might have been Fallout 4 when I started getting mods for it. But yeah, I don't think you guys have missed terribly much in The Witcher because I haven't been able to progress very much because I'm still too low of a level. I can't actually progress very far in the main storyline. Excuse me. Because I'm stuck with, you know, the with the low level. And so I've been kind of grinding away, doing some of the side quests, going and getting, like, the job board stuff. And just grinding away, doing some of those. But yeah, let us launch The Witcher. What's really cool, though, is I've actually gotten some new weapons and some new armor that's really excellent. I've been able to upgrade some of my skills, and by leveling up, of course, you get some of those, what are they called, like the character points or the talent points or something? I'm not sure what they're called, but, yeah. Also, hopefully I'm unmuted. Let me take a listen. Let me take a quick peek here. Okay, yeah, I am unmuted. How unfortunate for all of you. Alright, cool. That's strange. Yeah, speaking of refresh time, looks like... Okay. I'm unmuted? Good. Good, good, good. Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with. So yeah, I did do a little bit of kind of main quest stuff on the last stream, I believe. It's like, it's not even main quest, it's just kind of main quest. So, it's strange. I'm getting so many notifications as other people that I follow are going live right now. It's fucking ridiculous. But yeah, as you guys may have heard, my roommate is planning to go to bed soon, so this is probably going to be a pretty short stream. I'm going to try and convince him to stay up a little bit longer so we can sneak in a little bit extra Witcher, just because that'd be pretty top. But, we'll see what happens. So what'd you guys do during the break? I talked to my roommate and, got a mixed drink. Well, it looks like... It looks like I need to go find a place to sell stuff. Because I am over capacity. Oh, neat. Let's see, where is there one? Now, I'll just go ahead and... Ah! Rip. Wait, but there's one right there. Where is it? Oh, it's right in front of me. I also... So, what I did off stream is I actually learned how to not be bad as much. And so, for example, you'll see down in the corner, in the lower left-hand corner, you'll see Enhanced Swallow. Because I learned about potions and stuff. And what that means is that now I have something super powerful and something great for... sorry, words. Words are things that people use. Something great and powerful for restoring my health during combat, which is something that I definitely needed. If you've seen me play literally any video game, you won't be surprised. Got your video list in place. List of others playing Dungeons & Dragons. Alright. Talk to me! Allow me to purchase goods and services from you! Oh, he's just staring at me. What a dick. Dude's out here at like 2 in the morning. Holy shit, that's a determined dude. See, but what's really neat is during meditation, that stuff's replenished.
So, you want a pre-made, or have you got a special order?
Alright, you guys, are you ready for this? Hey, Jones. Oh, shit. Almost took out my laptop. You said you were planning to go to bed around, like, 11:30?
Yeah.
Could you do midnight?
I have a call. Sorry, 6:40.
Oh, fuck that noise. Alright, that's fair. That is fair. I thought I would ask. Yeah, okay, we're definitely going to let Jones go to bed at 11:30 when he wants to, because He has a class at...
What time was that again?
He has to wake up at 6:40. Now, if that doesn't scream, you poor, poor son of a bitch, nothing will. There's nothing that screams, you poor, poor son of a bitch, more than that. And yes, I've seen those Sarah McLachlan advertisements. In the arms of an angel. What?
It's horrible.
So what time is it now? It is currently 10:35 for me. I am not going to do Gwent because I don't remember how to play. I do not remember how to play Gwent, and I'm not about to sit here and relearn in the middle of trying to actually do cool things, but probably not doing very many cool things. Unless you count me going and, like, running straight into the open maw of monsters cool. That's probably what I'm going to do. I'm going to just pop back over here. I am but still learning the ways of the cool things. Send my regards to him. People in chat are sending their condolences for you having to wake up early.
Oh, well, it's not a task that just everyone can do.
only the worst.
The chosen one.
Oh, it's a, you know, people, I don't know. I don't know if it's the chosen.
Quick, permanent stuff. Have you paid for any stuff this month or actually?
Oh, for Crown on Auto, I haven't yet.
Okay, yeah, it's no big deal, just,
Because it's just, well, no, it's not, that's not, oh. Yeah, because I suppose on your ledger,
yep.
It's still gonna just be for what you need.
Yep.
Okay, yeah. Because there's still, like, $20 I owe for utilities and whatnot?
Not so fast, Rich.
Oh.
These are different utilities, unless con service utilities, like, I have no idea of how that works.
I don't know. One thing I have learned to get good is to not get too greedy with my attacks. Oh, also to try and dodge, which that was a great example right there of not dodging. That was a good example of dodging. And then, so I... Oh! Hey. Ah! Oh, yeah, he caught me. Lop off his head! Oh, there's more. I think there's a monster nest here, isn't there? Let me, just do a little bit of that. Yeah, also I found out you can get really scummy and like pin them against the wall and then kill them. So that's pretty cool too. That's how I am in college. Yep. Both of us are in college. But yeah, you can just pin them against the wall and just annihilate them. Sometimes though it backfires and they just like fist you through the abdomen. It's pretty weird because you try and talk and all of a sudden you find out you have fingers for teeth. Did you like that one, John? Also, my roommate is incredibly salty because his nice 3D printer that he tried to build...
I wouldn't necessarily say nice.
He says he wouldn't necessarily say nice. It doesn't work. And why doesn't it work, Jones?
Because I put it together myself and I still have to fucking iron out the bugs, right? Not everything works in the first go. Ish, you wanna fucking tie it?
Like I said, salty. His doctors are actually concerned for his well-being. It's too much sodium, they say. Ow, up, nope, this is going not excellent. Like I said, I've been trying to get good. Keyword is trying. Nope. Eat a dick. All of you can eat a fiery, flaming cock.
I may be mistaken, but I think you want to eat a dick.
Oh, it wanted me to punch them in the face. That's how it wanted me to defeat them, and that is not what I'm about to do. sodium levels are too high. Yeah, he did try to make it himself. That is correct.
Yeah, well, I mean, it came in a kit.
It was a kit. Yeah, he's right. It was a kit. So he had to build it himself. But, yeah, I know. That was the same reaction that one of my other friends had when they heard. They're like, wait. He tried to build it? And I was like, well, yeah, it was a kit. And they're like, oh. Oh.
From the ground up. Alright, rent is paid.
Well, I mean, your rent is paid.
Well, yeah.
Gross responsibilities. Kind of fun. You know, what's kind of funny that I notice in video games, guys, in general? Building something to build something. That is true. That is exactly what you just did, Jones.
What, building something to build something?
Yeah. Where the fuck is my horse?
I mean, I built it out of words, but yeah.
Ah. That's what we're doing, eh? Get fucked through the dick. Come get fucked. GG. Easy. Oh, what's this? Dravik, listen up, you stupid git. Go on keeping the treasure out for all to see like that, and we won't keep it very long at all. What do you think, we're the only bandits around? Well, knowing what a fool you are, yar, perhaps you do. So here's me telling you, no, we ain't. So be a good little dunce and hide it somewhere where only you and me will know how to find it again. Otherwise, I'll tan your arse until it's as red as a watermelon. Love, Metki. Hang on, I just thought I saw an enemy. I did, it was a wolf. I did see a putty tat! I did! I accidentally picked up a bunch of rubbish. But yeah, basically, Jones's problem is that he needs to get good. And unfortunately, getting good is one of those things that he's pretty bad at. How do I back out of this? So where is this treasure at? Probably need to, like, use my Witcher senses or something, eh? Maybe it's just in this, like, shitty tent. Doesn't look like it. Unless the loot's all gone already. Oh, it's buried somewhere, isn't it? Do I need to, can I, like, blow things up and whatnot? And the way his legs just fit. Looks like he's falling in slow motion. That's amazing. That's outstanding. When did you get the 3D building something to build something kit? Yeah, when did you get the... When did you... You bought it like a couple weeks ago, didn't you, Jones? He is now playing video games. So, unfortunately, we cannot find out this information. It's very important information. It is vital to the success of everything. I wonder... One thing I found out as well that's fun. Oh, rip. You can blow up, like, the weaker fences like that. It does freak out the horse a little bit. What the fuck? Why are there ashes in there?
Ashes, we all fall down.
I don't even remember where I was going. I don't think I had a particular destination in mind, but, let's go fetch us a quest of some sort. I keep hitting the wrong buttons. I have made a decent amount of distance. Oh, right. I believe up in this area... Wait, this should all be lower level stuff. Oh no, this is where that griffin was, wasn't it? Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and fuck off back down to literally the opposite direction.
Faster.
I'm just gonna go ahead and just go this way. I'm glad that you will live. I understand you are crushed to not know this vital information, but I am glad that you will be able to carry on. What the fuck is that? Wow, this horse is about to kick me off. Oh, shit. 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 Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. Watch out. Watch for something stupid. Whoa! Damn. Nope. Fuck all of that. Nope. Yeah. See, fire is a remarkably useful attack because it hurts them. That is a purple musical moth. Not quite. It hurts them and it tends to distract them. Imagine that. Being on fire tends to distract them.
Ah, that sounds fucking fake.
They probably do just need to get good.
Next you're gonna tell me water's wet.
Oh my goodness. This is why we live together, by the way, in case you guys weren't aware. This is what happens when you play too many strings. What? To be honest, I actually don't understand that. Oh look. Dogs. Ow. Horse, keep going. Don't you dare buck me off. I will fucking end you. I will end you before the wolves. Nice little village here. That's usually what I say, and then I found out that it's been, like, burned down. What's this barn here about? This is probably where they had all their weird operations or something. When you played the strings on the moth, it turned into a crazy... Ah. Oh yeah, now I understand. Yeah, when you play the strings too much. Yeah, water is wet? I know, it's a strange concept, but... Can't confirm. Well, usually... Wait a minute, is this a torture device or is this a butter churn? I mean, same thing. Anyone who has ever churned butter, yeah, you guys will understand. A little bit of the same thing. I don't know. Okay. Churning butter, like when you're young and you're doing it for the first time, it's abysmal. But when you get older and you're kind of used to it, it's not enjoyable, but it's not as bad as it once was. So. It kind of becomes a monotonous task. So. Wait a minute. Where is the... Horse. Why? Please. Horse. Please. Horse. Please. Please. Horse. Horse. What are you doing? Fuck you, horse. I'm done with you. Fucking walk everywhere now. Saw their enemies over here. I want to find out what's going on. What do we have? Oh shit, Nalghoul. Now I realize what I'm up against. Yep, that's what we're up against. In case you guys haven't been here for when I faced an Al Ghul last time and got my ass handed to me. Oy, oy, oy. Yeah, every time you touch it, it hurts. Oy. Oh, fuck yeah, I killed it. They are, they're interesting. So, churn butter on a daily basis or something there? No, but when I was younger, we actually would somewhat often make our own butter. We made cheese and whatnot as well. It's not something we did for very long, but it is something that we did do. Get fucked! Get fucked! Eat a dick! Eat a dick! Nope! Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah. Bitch. So yeah, growing up, it's like, yeah, I did churn butter once in a while. Shush. Silence. Of the lambs! I mean, I'm probably actually killing these people's, like, livelihood and food source. I just killed, like, these families. They are now doomed. What is this? The inhabitants of the villages of Donwarren and Lindvale are hereby ordered to report to the blah 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 blah. Yeah, standard thing. The time's ever gonna not be foul. I fucking feel that. Alright, let's see. Let me take a look and see. I wanna see if, I love how people don't freak out about, like, hey, it's witchery when
milk,
I do that.
Freshly curdled milk. Egg straight from the coop. Nary a trace of shit on them.
Show me what you sell.
Show me what you got. I mean, I have a ton of money, so. Like, it's less than ideal, but you know what? Oh, what does he have? Rotting flesh. Delicious. Onion. Oh my gosh. Could you guys imagine? Just like some dudes. What is this? Oh yeah. Yeah. I agree. Let's see. I want a game world that is so self-living that if you did, say, kill all their cows, they would either go poor buying more, shown in clothing quality loss or something, or even leaving them dead. Yeah, that'd be pretty insane. Fuck you, geese! Let's do that. And then we'll talk to the guy who first issued it. That's the thing, like... Oh shit, he is way out there. My gosh. Contract for Swamp Thing. Amazing. See, as many things that have physics as Dark Messiah, Might, and Magic. With the living of... What? No, seriously, what? As many things that have physics as Dark Messiah, Might, and Magic with the living of the world. I don't understand what you're saying, but I also happen to see that the stream just crashed for like a good solid 10 seconds. So that's pretty cool. Oh no! Oh, harpies? That's it? Harpies are easy. Nope. Get fucked. Boom. Fucking drilled. So easy. Actually, though, harpies are easy. Which is annoying. That ain't no harpy, son. That's a fucking dragon. Last time I fought one of these, I used Ard quite a lot, so... Nope. That was incredibly lucky time. Oh! That fucking timing there, holy shit. Oh, eat a dick. Boom. Easy. Right? What's the thing? Okay, there's a game called Dark Messiah, Might and Magic, with a lot of objects that have physics. You got a pillar, breaks, okay. Ooh, things on the pillar, mace. Wow, cool. With the slippery. Interesting. That's pretty cool. I know that there are a lot of people that were disappointed with the release of GTA 5. That GTA 5 didn't actually really feature that, because when people saw some of the advertisements, one of the scenes that was shown frequently was the scene where you're doing a heist and there's an armored car that crashes into a cement wall and the cement wall shatters, right? It's pretty fucking cool. And so there were a lot of people that were like, oh, neat, it's gonna have like destroyable world physics and whatnot. And then a lot of people felt, you know, kind of cucked a bit when they found out, oh, no, it actually doesn't. Wait a minute. So I have to wander through the swamp. Whoa. I have to walk careful, through sir. The swamps a to get to the guy who the thing put up the contract about the swamps. Never see home again.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself. That from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first.
Oh, it's a werewolf.
Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs. One.
That's easy
to
deal with.
Humanoid, nocturnal. First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed. You're about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him. Didn't come back either. Them two. I were afeared.
Afeared.
None dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there, master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily, good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand. Assume you put up the notice in Downwarren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe a dozen eggs to write it up.
I can
have eggs
for a fee.
Course. Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
I like that. I like that. That's a good phrase.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
242 gold? Nah, son. Just, like, rob him blind.
I mine peat, not gold, master. Could never pay that much in my life.
Oh, rip.
That I simply do not have. Would a few crowns less satisfy you?
Fucking hell, these poor peasants. These poor ass motherfuckers.
Oh, master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
I mean, if this peat right, is so valuable for you,
where will I find
it'll
this
be
monster?
Worth it rapidly, south right? Of it.
But beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard you could choke.
So, can I just set it on fire? Alright, I don't know what the hell that quest line is trying to do to me, but that is not what I'm about to do here. Ow. Ow, ow. No. Bad. Bad. Now behave. Bitch. Lurking for a bit, eating chicken off it. No worries. No worries.
Someone placed an illusion here. Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Strange tracks around the corpses. Tracks mastered magic. This is getting interesting.
It is getting really interesting. What up, though, there, friend? Is this that, flammable type of gas?
No? An ordinary fall to this. Yep. Metallic almost.
Let's, what do we have here?
Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet hiding behind an illusion.
A foglet? The fuck is a foglet? That's one thing that I do like about this game as well. One thing that keeps pulling me back is that there's so much in this game. There's so much variety in the enemies. Like, it's pretty rare to fight the same enemy twice as far as the enemies you fight in quests go. Even these side quests, I don't know if I've fought the same. I think I've fought two werewolves. So I may have fought the same enemy twice then for quests. But for the most part, it's all different stuff. I think it's amazing. And where is this thing? I gotta look at these rocks, probably. I mean, how do I activate the illusion? There we go. No, it looked like a rock, Geralt. Foglet? Really? That's what they're gonna call it? Oh, this is not gonna be an enjoyable one, is it? Oh, cutscene. Free cutscene. Oh yeah, by the way, check out the runes on my sword. Oh, isn't that the coolest thing? I'm so happy about it. Wow, that is one ugly motherfucker. Oh, ow. Yeah, tends to distract them, like I said. Ow. he gonna be? Who's he gonna be? There he comes. Oh! Oh, you cuck! No! Get up there! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! While he's on fire! That's my chance! I gotta watch out. He didn't die, though. Oh, he bled out! Fucking terrific! Time to cut off his head. Dope! We did it! We did it! We did it! Yeah! Something Spanish! We did it! Do-do-do-do-do! Look at these. Oh, another exit, eh? Neat. A lot of caves in this world. A lot of caves. That's what I'm learning. There's a lot of caves. Hang on, let me take a look in my inventory. I want to see what I just picked up. I picked up a sword. For fuck's sake. The critical hit chance is massive too, and it's got inherent chance to freeze. With 3 open rune slots, man. They are just trying to be obnoxious now, aren't they? Bonus gold. I don't want bonus gold. I like the chance to dismember. That's my favorite one. Because it's just fun. When you're in the middle of combat and you just lop some dude's arm off. Jay, people that have caught my Witcher streams before know that I used to have to rely pretty heavily on the food that I have to keep myself alive. Now, you can see, I'm actually building it up because of a combination of getting a little better and using Swallow.
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause
content.
To celebrate.
Not happy. Well, not pleased. Reward, content.
And fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still my family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy.
I'll be nice to him.
Pay you twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of my losses.
Fine, so be it. But you remember that I'll remember.
You remember that I'll remember that I told you to remember that I'll remember to come back and remind you of the thing I need you to remember that I'm remembering to remind you.
Get to work. I've only got a week.
The agreed upon award plus interest. Wow, dick.
That's it, Roach.
I mean, to be fair, the guy did say, oh, I'll pay you X amount of dollars, but then he's just like, oh, lol, never mind, just kidding. So, he is a bit of a dick. So, I don't know.
Let's go up to Lindenvale! Yay!
Horse, are you, doing okay there? Oh. Peace out, horse. Wee! I love this game so much. It's a lot of fun. It's difficult, but it's not so difficult. Let's see. Geralt can be an ass at times. Oh, big time. The dude can be a bit of a dick. Absolutely, he can. But yeah. I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna need my horse. This is a long ways out there. Horse, come here.
Giddy up.
And away we go! Yeah, Geralt can be a bit of a dick. But at the same time, I mean, some people would be like, yeah, but he's a witcher, like, he's earned it. But I don't know. To some extent, you know? Like, I have purposefully taken the, like, dickish route in this game several times. Because I felt it was... I don't think prudent is the right word, but... more effective. What is this camera doing, by the way? What is this camera doing to me? Why does it keep going top-down? I'm not playing Zelda 2. What the fuck is this camera doing? What is this thing? Yeah, words. Words are things that people use. Oh, what's,
whoa!
A lot of dead bodies.
Monster wiped out the whole pack.
Yeah. Okay, never mind. We will be back later to check that quest out. Fuck that noise. Bomb thing.
Go, go.
Oh, did I not actually track it? I didn't. Keep in mind, Geralt has no emotions, just knows how to get paid properly for his work. He's trained his whole life for. Well, I mean, and we also know that his life has been insanely long, right? He's been alive for a couple hundred years or something, because he's a witcher, right? Like, they live a super long amount of time. But Geralt doesn't have no emotions. I mean, he loves Yennefer, right? Like, and he misses Ciri, stuff like that. Like, he doesn't have no emotions. I don't think that's not an actual thing, is it? Geralt having no emotions? That's not... Nah. Nah, that's not a thing, is it? I don't think it's a thing. We're catching snails! Monster in the cemetery. Sure, why not? Witcher's life, normal life. Whoa, what is my stream doing? Is it freezing up? Let's see, Witcher's life, normal. I'm guessing Witchers live normal life lengths as humans, don't they? No, I'm pretty sure Witchers don't live the normal life length like a human. I'm pretty sure they don't. Eh, fuck it, we'll take that one too. Oops, wrong button. We'll do that one. And then when the next thing comes up to read... fuck you. No, I'm pretty sure witchers do not... I'm pretty sure they live... Triss, my darling. What? Carrying ain't an emotion in the witcher world. He's doing it for personal benefits. Okay, give me a sec. We're gonna do some googling here. I'm gonna do this, and then we're gonna do a little bit one of days. I'm pulling up Triss Marigold. Eh? Let's see who you think is the best. Oh, the redhead. I don't know if I've seen her. I don't think we've met her yet. I don't believe so. Okay, but let's see. Witchers, you play, I Google. Wow. Your previous chat message, did you have a bit of a stroke there, buddy? Come on, camera. Quit being a dick. Spring, me, ghostly laddie, dance.
Hear about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast that come round the graveyard.
I'll let you Google it then.
Devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight.
His beard looks weird. It looks like a fake beard. Missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
All right, time to piss off more people for money. 290.
Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things. To midnight.
So, hey.
See if I can learn what's out there.
All right, let's go fuck shit up. Oh, I actually do need to take the path because it's a bit of a hill. Apparently, Geralt is over. Yeah, see? Let's see. Triss is sexy as fuck, hotter than the sun, brighter than the fire passion that burns in my heart for her lust. I'm really glad I just read that out loud. I'm really glad that I just read that out loud. Wow. I should start reading chat messages before I actually read them out loud. Oh, fuck! I'm getting anally probed! Just stepping foot in the door! Oh, fuck you! You eat a dick! Eat a sword-shaped dick! It's actually just a sword, but I'm saying it's a dick right now! Because it keeps things simple. Yeah.
Ghouls dug up the graves, and the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, so, anyway. you're right. Apparently, Geralt is over 100 years old. See, I told you. And you think what you read is bad said aloud. Oh, yeah, I know that, like, even just the things that I just say on my own are probably pretty terrible. Oh, what's this?
Let there be fire. Where there once was darkness, let the flames of this name was made in Canada's passion burn brightly.
Wait a minute, didn't I already loot this chest before? Yeah, I've been here. Yeah. Oh, hey. There it is.
Dug up. No tools used, though.
Triss, though, tingles with sensation. Oh my gosh. Fucking hell, dude.
Dug up with a hoe? Nope. Claw marks right there.
I mean, there may have been a hoe nearby, but... Oh! Round, I get around, around. I might need to replace my mouse fairly soon, because I'm seeing that it tends to let go of the right mouse button when I'm holding it down.
Graves still been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe.
I like the yellow.
Wonder where the stench will lead me.
I don't know, man. Like, okay, I looked up Triss Marigold, and I don't know. You probably just have a thing for redheads, don't you?
It's like, I do. It's not.
I mean, everybody does. I'll be honest. The fan art is better than what she actually looks like. Wait, is this the witch that like? This the witch? Have we met Triss? I'm not sure. Oh my gosh. What are you on about? Oh my gosh. Alright, let's take we're gonna follow our nose. Cannot do that now. Fucking stop me. Oh, I'm losing the scent. Oh yeah, there it is. There's the noise. No? Oh, you god. Bitch ass ledge. This would be pretty weird to be able to like see a scent trail in front of you.
Whatever filth lives here sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient. Or just plain clever.
Hmm. And used cooking
human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through.
Oh no.
Confidence grew.
Grave hags?
Prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there.
Last time I faced a grave hag, it says level 10, so I should be able to do this, but the last time I faced a grave hag, it didn't go well.
That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Go ahead and set shit on fire real quick.
See. Then the other chick you were wondering about, which otherwise might be Yennefer or
oh brother. You're just having a field day with that, aren't you?
Move it.
I think Yennefer is leagues better than Triss, by the way. Is that like purplish black hair? Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Leagues better. Leagues. Not miles, leagues. Yeah. Leagues. Ah, here she comes. Yes, there she is. Isn't that wonderful? There it is.
Thief. Skulls he stole. My skulls. Ought to dig up his own.
There she is. Right on cue.
Ah, you... Horse, you need to get the fuck out of my way. Or I will fucking kill you. Horse, you need to fuck right off. I swear to God, horse, if you fuck up this fight for me, I'm gonna be incredibly pissed. Nope, eat a dick. Oh, shit! Oh my gosh. She is quick. But she doesn't outrun fire! Oh! Oh, fuck! She's so fast! She's so fast, like Sonic. Oh, I got a little greedy. Got a little greedy. Man, why did I not get a sweet finisher on that? And the grave had. Nah, Triss is not better than Yennefer. Yennefer is top. I'm gonna just rename this channel the Yennefer is better than Triss channel. Look, I'm not saying Triss is the worst, but Kira Metz was better. This drunk horse, however, we can agree is the worst.
Holy shit. In all honesty, Yen actually dislikes G. Geralt, by the way. They only like each other because of Dumb Wish. Don't know why Geralt didn't wish it upon Triss. Or wait, he didn't know her yet.
I love the delay between, like, when I say shit and you're in the middle of still saying other things in chat, and then you hear what I said. I love the delay. Wait, what?
You're about the job.
And? Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Child's dead.
Oh, tis as I thought.
Kiramet is a hussy. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's a whore. Like, Kiramet is such
here
a whore.
Thanks much for your help.
Take care.
Kiramet is a huge whore. But I don't know, man. I'm just saying, like, Triss is not the best. It's not even a matter of, like, Triss has competition, because that's not really competition. Triss just isn't that, you know, isn't that good. I don't know, man. I'm just, you know, kind of putting it out there. Somebody just, like, scribble all over the job board. Looks like it. Oh. What was I gonna? Oh, yes, to Uriten. So, you chose Triss, eh? Because you can only choose one. Because if you try and have all three, then you get none. Is that a contract? No? Oh, okay. I love how they're always like, and a sizable reward, and I show up and it's like $10. And it's like, come on, oh, never mind, fuck that. As soon as it pops up with a skull, it's like, nah. I choose kind of life. I should probably at some point actually do the main quest. You know, eventually. It's gotta be a, there we go. I knew there'd be somebody around here. Sounds almost like super Scottish or something. Yeah, I'm glad I read that one out loud, or read that one in my head before out loud. Y'all got some problems, man. I'm just gonna put it that way. I'm just gonna... Oh my gosh. Let me refresh my page. I just needed the armor worker to actually be out in the boot. Yeah. Ask your roommate, see what they say. Hey Jones.
What?
Have you played The Witcher?
Nope.
Yeah, see, that didn't go well.
Let me see what you're offering.
Damn it, man. I mean... Oh my gosh, that one's so good! This is frustrating. A silver and a steel sword, both better than my currently equipped weapons. This isn't even really fair, man. My goodness.
So long.
You show him the picture of the two lovely contestants? Well, he's playing League, so he most likely would not look over.
Nope.
Yeah. He just confirmed my belief. That he is a terrible person. I mean, huge nerd. I mean, salty son of a bitch. I mean, plain League. See, he ignored most of that. Oh, outstanding. Oh my gosh. This one's so good. And this one's so good. Ah, this is such a dick thing. Okay, honestly, this Carabella, I don't know if I'm going to use it. Partly because, you know, it'd be a pain in the ass to just continue burning through all these runestones. But also because, while it is good, it's not, like, phenomenally better. You know? This one, however... This one's really good. But there's no overlap. Let's see, I could put an Igni Sign Intensity rune stone in there. And... Didn't I get some, like, yeah, there, this, greater. Not even just a rune of it, but just greater rune. Interesting. One thing I don't like is how short the buffs last in this game. So, like, I just enhanced my items, right? And it'll last for, like, 10 minutes. Oh, boy. What is this? Okay. Give me a sec. He's linked up another one. We gotta take a look here. It might not make me laugh, but it has you roaring. Alright. Let's see if we can go catch that real quick. I don't know why better Twitch TV isn't showing me the old chat messages. Let me take a look. Da 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 da. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take that, and I'm going to do this. I have it up on my laptop. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Yeah, I'm glad I read that one out loud, or read that one in my head before out loud. Y'all got some problems, man. I'm just going to put it that way. I'm just going to...
Yeah, I don't think you guys need video for this.
Refresh my page.
Ah, I see. All right, let's pull up the butcher again.
Gotta go to the woods again.
We
Lieutenant Grayson, you would have seen.
Also, you may notice that, oh, the time is 11:35, but my roommate said that he's going to be staying up a little bit more, because he's a humongous nerd. Why don't we go ahead and try and do this quest, eh? We'll make some progress on the main quest line. Holy hell, let's go ahead and fast travel. That's a bit of a trek. Reaction was on point. I love jumping off my horse and then finding its ass again as I run forward. That is my favorite part of this game. Top notch right there. Just the best. Horse, come hither. Damn it, horse, don't spawn on a cliff, you dick. No more cliffs for the night. See, that's what you say.
Go, go.
I just realized my computer's doing a lot better than the last time. Oh, hang on. I need to check and see which is the active head on my thing. Bonus experience. Yeah, I'll take it.
Come on, Roach.
I just realized my computer's doing a lot better today for some reason with streaming The Witcher and not really having very many frame drops. Of course, now that I say it, you know. Yeah, even you. Yeah.
Frames are gonna drop like a fucking dubstep song, you know?
I'll give it to you, sure, yeah. It's like a sunken house. Oh, what have I found? What? Horse, let me off, you bitch! That's what you get. Yeah, you get fucking slapped in the face because you don't let me off. I said let me off. Yeah, slicing them in two. That's how to do it like a cool person. Horse, you need to fuck right off. I swear to God, horse, if you don't fuck off out of here, I'm going to, like, delete your entity from the game. Also, it says I'm in a lake right now. But I'm not. I'm confused. What's the glowing red stuff? Oh, it's just flowers. Okay. What have we here? Pastries? Cookies, eh? It's not a footprint, that's like a stump. Okay, what's with all the weird shit in the trees? Shit in the trees. I just feel like this is gonna be a little bit faster to just follow their trail. I wonder if this is the trail of treats, though. It probably is, considering, oh, maybe it's not. I don't know. But I was thinking it probably is because they've just tied up like cookies and donuts and shit. Let me guess, they're gonna pop out and try and grab me like Hansel and Gretel. Sorry, I'm just adjusting to my chair. And they're just gonna be like, well, this is a grown-ass man and a witcher of all people. And I'll be like, yep, so you can fuck right off of that. I guarantee you that's their house right there, and I just, it's just taking me like the scenic route. Sorry, I'm just adjusting a little bit on my chair. You know this trail, you the hell? You and Trist used to go down the shit. Oh my gosh. I'm sure you did. I'm sure you did. Wait, you say not this trail? What do you mean not this trail? Hey! Cutscene!
Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat. Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cooked them bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up.
1, 2, 3! The one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Wait, what?
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
Hey, Junker, I'm gonna head off to bed.
Okay. I'm in the middle of a cutscene.
Like, I still have to do a couple things before I actually get
What are you doing out here alone?
He's not
alone. Oh, okay, cool.
He's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
Yeah.
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
Man, these are some snotty fucking kids.
I'm looking for the witches.
I should just leave them.
You look like a witch yourself. Witches? Of the bog?
We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zemek went missing, Gran said it was because he went in the woods and got lost. Gran
this is
cried
weird.
An awful
it's like they don't know
that
they're
that.
In the bog right now.
He could still come back.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassie's here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassie's got tits.
How does he even know?
Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lassies in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads.
These kids do not speak like kids at all.
Anyone else here, besides you?
Meaning who?
Someone who might have seen the woman.
Like the six-eyed tree?
Tree slapped all year. But there is Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Alright, who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the more in some furry shack.
Watch your language. They tells tales and tales, naught but
She's
tales.
She's gotta be one of the witches. Look at her eyes.
You look after these kids?
They're my grandchildren.
Oh, hey. Clan's good to us. Gonna be soup with scratchings for supper.
Kids get lost in the woods. I miss them.
They're
seen them in the
they're
woods.
Weird.
No one has.
They literally look like little of the full-size character model.
You one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on
she's
me
She's definitely
nose.
A witch. I guarantee you guys. She's
See?
Absolutely a witch.
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Our kids are so sweet.
She's totally
Just
a witch.
Talking to the kids. Ask them if they'd seen a young woman.
I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long,
yeah,
beautiful
she's absolutely
braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now?
What your first assumption is?
Maybe they've come to some harm.
You want to leave it open? You can turn the light off, but... go for it. For months or whenever you get far into the main line. Remember what your first assumption is?
A young ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in the corner.
She's totally
I'll make
a witch.
Sure you do. You, be gone. Be gone.
Oh. Well, my first assumption was... the kids.
What's a stranger doing?
Whoa, a fighter!
But the kids were the witches. What's that?
Ladies of the wood.
Shut up, Jones. Jones is up in his bed shit-talking right now. It's fucking ridiculous. But because Jones is in bed, like... a wuss.
Yeah, pretty much.
We're gonna have to go ahead and actually wrap the stream up because Jones is terrible.
Pretty much.
But on the bright side, I remember to actually start recording this time, so when I actually upload it to YouTube, it won't be like, well, it doesn't have to be like 6 years. It might be like 6 years, but it doesn't have to be like 6 years. So you're saying remember for months or whenever you get far into the main line. What my first assumption is. Are you talking about the bit where I, like, assumed that she was the witch? Or are you talking about... Wait a minute, she was of a young woman. She's not Siri. No. Shut up! Shut up!
You will die!
Shut up, you just play League. It's all you do.
That's all I do.
That's right, you build 3D printers that don't work.
That's true, I do that.
Okay, so yeah, we're going to go ahead and call it a night. Thank you guys for joining me today. I don't know when the next time I'm streaming is going to be. I'm planning to stream a bit more during winter break, though, and that's coming up in about a month. Obviously, I won't be streaming around Christmas because going home is a thing that I'd like to do. So, anyway... I think for now that's going to go ahead and cover it. We will definitely play Samorost 3 again at some point because that's a fun game. We might swap the order. I might do that as my final piece of the stream next time I play, though, just because it's a pretty calm game. So I'd say for now, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.